Ja, von einem Attempt fallen brauchst du es. Boss itself sucks. This time there's actually gonna be some action to get to this one. Thank you. trying to stay human, but this is. Deserved people, so we'll show this thing. Yeah, I could probably go back down to that one area that we didn't fully explore last time. Well, not last time, but once this episode was more as a we possessed almost biosnake. Should be able to get him. I just don't think he's getting like into his boss room. Boss room. To death. Okay. It makes sense that I should up because I do know he's going to be talking to me now. 100 oder halt nicht über die Abrüstung. This is Dark Souls 2 we're playing. There's no iframes in this game. You don't get iframes when you do things. Kind of silly, man. Yeah, that. Because I know at the top of that area is the bonfire. I should just rush up there. Just the bonfire. Final bonfire is up there. Do that. so many. There's so many. But this is the soul loin armor. Oh yeah. Yeah, you can't use the power to go down and get after being too late. Just like how we got the crown of the Sunken King after being seen. Lord of the Dragon then was sin. The dragon. The poison dragon. That's all these areas. Yeah, let's go clear out that one area that we kind of get to before. The coast area. This DLC has a lot of hard bosses. In fact, I would say all the bosses are pretty difficult. I would say like the easiest in my opinion of the bosses would probably be Fume Knight. Just because out of all the bosses in this area, he's the only one I actually... Not to say he is easy, he's still pretty challenging. These enemies stay dead. After we kill the enemies here, we can go and kill the dead enemies. My buddy. Well, there he goes. Take this area a bit more slow. I need to crush it really. I won't get the iron yet. At some point, we're definitely gonna do a stream where we go and get Estus stuff. Those Estus things would be very important. You know, like run that own shards and all that. Because we should be able to get all of them. Should. I believe we can. Because we have almost all the others left, besides that one bonfire. Well, no, two bonfires. I'm pretty sure I know where one of the bonfires are. The other one, I got no idea. Yeah, this dude's just been waiting for me this whole time. Except there's no enemies down here now. And now it's just you and me. I'm still following you. Don't you worry about that. The guy just waits. Just to remove all buffs one. Please remove all the buffs I don't have. Like that's the... He's just destroying my weapons. Mm-hmm. the hub. How much Estus do you have? Kill him. I used way too many life gems on that. This area is supposed to be like a co-op area, I believe. I'm supposed to do this area with like another player. I actually don't. Something else, ain't he? You can definitely tell some of his moves are faster. We didn't even fight a regular smoke took too long ago. Yeah, that's a wild equipment. Lower is 12. I don't have. Get that rank. Rank can actually be very helpful. What's the best way to get that? I think it was. Just lose. This one is the fastest way to it. Yeah, we're already won. All lost dead. It's not that far. Just How much does this actually increase my AR though? So my AR right now is 347 to 27. By 9. Try something. Please. That. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Try something very stupid. How much increase my damage if I do this? Really? Is that just like half of the line? doesn't seem very worth it at all. Just a little bit extra damage. How about I drive dragon? Highly doubt you can parry his Ultra Great Sword. But I'm pretty sure you can parry his small sword. Oh wait, he might be but you can't riposte him. You can parry him, but you can't riposte. Any of these actually increase my damage. Yeah, maybe I should just stick with Finn's Ring. Isn't there? I remember. The shield you get from the dragon. Before you fight Onsen. Does that do stamina regen? Should probably look at what these shields do actually. Yes. I'm gonna recover. Oh, I got two of those. Oh wait, there's a different shield that I was talking about. Wait, there's a shield. I'll see if it's that shield. Thank you. dodged. I was hesitant. Especially kind of saw me like move backwards because I wasn't sure if he was actually gonna do something or not. Give it one more try. One more try for yeah. I buff my weapon. Use a weapon buff. I don't know what he's weak to. Let's do lightning. Off my weapon. Let's see what he's doing. Quick. Oh, he has none. He's immune to poison and bleed and resistant. Oh, that makes sense. But he has no weaknesses. Interesting. Well, that's gonna do it for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next video. Subscribe, like, follow. Go check out my Twitch, my stream. And go check out my YouTube, I post videos. Just 233. I'll see you lovely people.